Good morning, students. Welcome back. And today again we will revise exercise 72. Okay. In previous video I have shown only one, that is question number 1A, 80 degree. How to construct 80 degree angle. Clear? Now some more angles we will practice in this video. How to construct it? Suppose if we are taking number D. Number D is exactly 90 degree. So let's draw 90 degree.
Okay. As the arrow showing, keep it in one end
measurement of the angle. So you have to draw 150 degrees. Keep it here. Now 150 degrees. When the base angle is this side, you will take the outer angle here. But if you are drawing the base side here, that is in the right side, then you will take the inner angle. So when we are keeping our edge point this side, so you will take the outer angle. The outer angle is 150 degrees somewhat here. Now extend the angle. When you are extending, this is the way. 150 degrees. And the name is Q. So angle EO. Question number 3 is, array AB is given below. Copy it on your notebook and construct an angle CAB of measure 65. Now this is array AB is given. On this ray AB, you have to construct an angle of 65 degrees. Since it is the acute angle, so you will construct an angle A will be the 65 degree. Okay, so let's start. This is the last question, that is question number 3. Support it is given in the slanting form. That is like this. The baseline. In the book itself, you will do it off question bag 1 and 2. That's all for